My name is Nick Talman. I'm the United States Ambassador to Romania, and I've been in Bucharest, Romania, as the representative of President Bush for going on to 3 years.
Okay. And can you tell us a little bit about your upcoming visit to Atlanta and what you'll be doing here?
We are going to visit three cities in the eastern part of the United States, and when I say we, I mean it is the Romanian ambassador to the United States, Ambassador Adrian Verica,
right.
And he and I will be traveling up and down the East Coast in three cities to talk about the benefits and the opportunities that are in Romania to locate a business there now.
What are the other two cities you'll be visiting?
New York and Washington.
Okay. And some of the questions that we had are, how has Romania's entry into the EU affected its economy, especially in the areas of foreign investment and job creation for, you know, for companies that may be coming from a state like Georgia?
Romania is a country which just gained access just about a year ago to the European Union, which in and of itself is quite an achievement.
Mm-hmm.
It means that you are truly a part of Europe and, in this instance, a very important part of the economic picture there.
Right.
Any new member of the European Union who comes in almost immediately recognizes an influx of new companies
mm-hmm.
from all over the world. Want to come there and do business for any variety of reasons. In this case, Romania is a country that spent 50 years under communism and
right.
has missed a lot of things, and there are a lot of projects here that we think the companies, corporations in and around Atlanta would be interested in.
Well, what are some of the general economic sectors that you think offer the greatest advantage for U.S. investment?
Right now, I think the one that would offer the greatest advantage is infrastructure.
Mm-hmm.
There is so much that was either neglected or not done beginning about 1960 that it's something that has to be done first. The European Union is handing Romania as a new member about 33 billion euros to be spent by about 2018. And that is largely for infrastructure products such as roads, environmental issues, things that such as electric power, railroads, the things that are the underpinnings of any good capitalistic economy.
Okay. With the U.S. dollar at a bit of a low point, do you think U.S. companies seeking to work in Romania are at any kind of a disadvantage?
No, I don't think so, because the advantage of coming here is you can do business in the European Union and deal in euros entirely and not be at the disadvantage of tariffs and other things which keep from being a level playing field. And that is a reason that one of the reasons an American company would come to Romania. In fact, after the European Union members, the United States is the biggest provider of foreign direct investment in Romania of any other country in the world.
Wow. What has the U.S. and Romania relationship been like over the years since you've been there, and also how has that changed with the entry into the EU?
The relationship of the United States has been just excellent with Romania, and we cooperate on many, many fronts in economics and bringing businesses here, militarily. Romania has been a part of the military force in Iraq and Afghanistan during the entire conflict, as well as in the Western Balkans. They are a country that culturally is very much the same as ours, and for that and other reasons, they are very close to us as we are to them.
Mm-hmm. Now, what recommendations would you have for a Georgia company, say, that hasn't had much international experience and is looking to start? What would you say to them about the advantages, or what would you recommend to them about starting their international experience in Romania?
I think starting in Romania would be a very good step if they have an interest in European markets.
Okay.
And the way to start is to begin with our government, with the Department of Commerce,
right.
to network to find out what other companies in their national organizations, it's a manufacturing or a services company. There are trade associations which could give them a lot of information.
Mm-hmm.
In addition to which, the United States Embassy here keeps up a foreign commercial services section, which is very robust, very active, and talks to approximately 3 to 5 new American companies every week who are interested in coming here.
Wow. And do you know what the Romanian community is like in Georgia?
No, I don't.
You don't? Okay. I guess that's something you'll figure out when you get here.
I hope so.
Yeah. I'm unclear as to whether, you know, we have very many Romanians. How big of a population is it in Romania?
It's a country of about 21 million
people. Okay.
And they like to travel.
Yeah. Do you think that that tourism would be a good possibility?
Sure. Oh, my, yes. Some of the best skiing in Europe is here.
Hmm.
Some of the churches here are absolutely magnificent.
Right.
Just more things than I can tell you about right now. The Black Sea is a beautiful place to be in the summer. And a lot of history took place here, so it's full of commercial tourist opportunities.